Hello everyone, in this video we will see how to check and uncheck checkboxes in Playwright and verify whether the checkbox is selected or not. Now to practice, you can visit autoprec.com/selenium/form5. Here you will see a form with checkboxes and radio button. Here you can see checkbox with label 1 is already selected and remaining are unchecked. Copy this URL and paste it inside go to command. So let's select this checkbox with label 2 here. Selector is input with value 2. So click command will also work. You can type await page dot click and then your selector. You can also write this click command like page dot locator, then your selector and then click. Now let's execute and see if we are able to select checkbox with value 2. Step over. So here you can see checkbox 2 is highlighted with red and it's selected. You can also replace this click command with check command to select the checkboxes. So copy this, replace click with check and you can also write like this page.locator and then check method. So this will again select your checkbox with value 2, execute. You can see 2 is highlighted and it's selected. So you can use either of check or click command to select the checkbox. Now to uncheck already selected checkbox, you can use uncheck or click command. So checkbox 1 is already checked. We can uncheck it. Input with value 1. And here you can replace check with uncheck. No need to make any changes in click command except the selector. Let's execute this one. Now here you can see 1 is already selected before executing our uncheck command. Now step over. You can see 1 is highlighted. Again click on step over. You can see 1 is unchecked using the uncheck command. Now let's verify or result that 1 is already selected and 2 is unchecked. So use expect await page dot locator. Here paste selector for label 1 and use isChecked. And outside expect use to be truthy to verify that 1 is already selected. You can also use to be checked method. So await expect page dot locator, then your selector for checkbox 1 and then to be checked. So you can use either one statement to verify that checkbox 1 is already checked. Now to verify uncheck that particular checkbox is unchecked, you can use expect await page dot locator, then selector for 2 which is already unchecked, then use your isChecked and use to be falsy. Now here isChecked will return true and verify with to be truthy, and here isChecked will return false because 2 is unchecked and it is equal to be falsy. So our result will pass. Now execute. So you can see 1 is already selected and we are checking 1 is selected, our result pass, and again we are checking 1 is checked and our result pass. Now we are checking 2 is unchecked and you can see our this check is also passed. So this is how you can verify a checkbox is checked or unchecked. Thank you for watching this video.